बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाही वबरकातुहु। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स: आइडेंटिफाई द इफेक्ट दैट सप्लाई एंड डिमांड हैव ऑन द प्राइस ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज। आइडेंटिफाई द टर्म कॉस्ट एंड बेनिफिट्स। चिल्ड्रन, हैव यू एवर वंडर्ड हाउ योर फेवरेट स्टोर्स नोज व्हाट प्रोडक्ट्स टू सेल एंड व्हाट प्राइस टू सेट? In this lesson, we will learn the definitions of supply and demand and how they work together in an economy. Dear children, if I ask you, what goods do you see in your house? Well, you may say examples of household goods include air conditioner, beds, bookcase, or coffee makers, computers, clothes dryers, cooking utensils, blender, etc. And if I ask you, how much do they cost? Well, all goods have different cost according to their usage. Children, you know our economy is a system in which people earn and spend money. Now, dear children, if I ask you, why do they have different prices? Well, there are various reasons why different goods have different price. Like some goods are necessities, like cooking gas, food, clothing, etc., where people do not have any choice for consumption. So children, this means change in price will have an effect on quantity demand. Today we will learn about supply and demand. Now, what is supply? Supply is a concept that describes the total amount of service available to consumers. In short, supply is how much of something is available. And what do you mean by demand? Demand is the person's desire for a product or service. When people want a certain item, this creates a demand for stores to make sure its availability. Dear children, now you all know that it is summer in the UAE. So it is very hot. Now you tell me, what will happen to the demand for ice cream? Will it increase or decrease? Yes, you are correct. The demand for ice cream will increase. Okay children, now let me give you another example. A store has many of last year's mobile phone model. The store will get the new model of mobile next week. Now children, think and tell me, what will happen to the demand for last year model of mobile phone? The demand may increase or decrease. The price may increase or decrease. The supply may increase or decrease. Children, you must have heard sales as stores. What is sale? Yes, you are correct. The exchange of a commodity for money. Or you can also say the action of selling something. My next question is, why do stores have sales? Yes, you are correct. Sometimes people don't buy items simply because they see the purchase has been too risky. When a store lowers its price through a sale, though customers are more willing to buy because they know they are not putting as much as money on the line. So children, keep in mind, customers buy more of a good when its price decreases and less when its price increases. Our next topic is cost and benefit. Dear children, you all know that nowadays we are doing e-learning. So, you choose to buy one iPad. Now, my question is, why did you choose this particular company's iPad? Well, you may say that it's a great e-reader. It is easy to find books on any one of the various stores available to you. The screen is clear, bright. It's great on the train or plane. Just get a chance and hold it on one hand. It's great for games. It's a great netbook replacement. It's excellent for movies. It's great for photographers, etc. So, in short, we can say it's a great benefit to the user. If I ask you, what is the cost of that? Well, you all know that the cost vary according to the market value and according to the company. So children, now you know the difference between cost and benefit. So a cost, an amount that has to be paid or given up in order to get something. Benefits are an advantages or profit gained from something. Now children, you will do the worksheet related to the topic. You have to choose the correct answer given from the options below. Write your name on the question paper. Have a great day. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Save lives. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.